This bear made for quite the excitement this morning in a northeast Washington, D.C. neighborhood. The call started coming in about a bear sighting around 7 a.m. About a half hour later, officials spotted the bear as it clambered up a tree. The bear remained perched there for hours. It finally came down just after 10 a.m. Animal control tranquilized the bear to be able to safely remove the animal from the area. It's a big bear. We'll talk